few months back, specifically in the month of May, AMD announced its high-end multi-core Threadripper processors, and now we actually have more details on the chips. The Threadripper line of processors will launch with two chips, the top-tier model named the Ryzen Threadripper 1950X with an overpowered 16-core/32-threads clocked at 3.4 GHz with boost speeds of up to 4.0 GHz, and the lower-tier model, which is still pretty powerful by itself, known as the Ryzen Threadripper 1920X. This lower model has 12 cores/24 threads and a 3.5 GHz base speed with boost speeds of up to 4.0 GHz. The top tier model sells for $999, while the lower tier version sells for $799. That's basically a $200 price difference, but no matter which model you choose, you're still guaranteed to get an amazing level of processing power from the chip. In fact, after reviewing an article from The Verge, it was brought to my attention that these new chips are in fact much more cheaper than Intel's chips, something that did not pop into my mind when I first heard about their prices. Quoted from The Verge, those prices compare pretty favorably to Intel's own recently announced multi-core i9 line, which represents AMD's biggest competition in the high-end processor space. The 12-core/24-threads Threadripper 1950X is roughly comparable to the Core i9-7920X, but costs $400 less than Intel's $1,199 option. Similarly, Intel's 16-core/32-thread Core i9-7960X rents for $1,699, a $700 increase on AMD's $999 Threadripper 1950X. End of quote. Also, another paragraph from the same article on The Verge said this: that said, if shared thread and core mount is all that matters, Intel still technically does have the edge here with the Core i9-7980XE Extreme Edition, an 18-core/36-thread one-stop processors. At $1,999, however, you can also buy two of AMD's top Threadripper processors for that same price. So that's something to keep in mind. It was also announced that these new chips will be available starting early this August. And this is where I end today's video. It was much more of an update video on the Threadripper processors. I think I did a video back on that when I did my tech news series, but just want to keep you guys up to date. If you like the video, learned anything new, or want more, feel free to smash that like button, share this video with your friends, and subscribe for cool new videos almost every single week. Thanks for watching, and if you want to suggest a future video, you can easily do so by leaving a comment down below. Once again, guys, thanks for watching, and I will be seeing you in the next video.